The 2023 Acura MDX is ready to decorate your garage. So what do you get for the money? Let's get into it on Mountain Roads. The 2023 Acura MDX is available in 6 different trims. MDX, MDX with Technology Package, MDX with A-Spec Package, MDX with Advance Package, MDX Type-S, and MDX Type-S with Advance Package. The MDX and MDX with Technology Package are available with front-wheel drive. All MDX trims are available with super handling all-wheel drive. A 10-speed automatic transmission with sport shift paddles is standard across the MDX lineup. It includes the integrated dynamic system, which adds several unique driving modes: snow, comfort, normal, sport, and individual. The MDX Type-S also gets Sport Plus and Lift. The MDX, MDX with Technology Package, MDX with A-Spec Package, and MDX with Advanced Package all receive the 3.5-liter V6 that makes 290 horsepower and 267 pound-feet. The MDX Type-S and MDX Type-S with Advanced Package both get the 3-liter turbo V6 that makes 355 horsepower and 354 pound-feet. On the inside, all MDXs come with a 12.3-inch HD digital instrument cluster and a 12.3-inch dual content center display. All MDXs also get Acura's True Touchpad interface and Amazon Alexa built in. Interior headroom measures 38.5 inches in the first row, 38.1 inches in the second row, and 36.2 inches in the third row. Interior legroom measures 41.6 inches in the first row, 38.5 inches in the second row, and 29.1 inches in the third row. Cargo volume for the 2023 MDX measures 71.4 cubic feet behind the first row, 39.1 cubic feet behind the second row, and 16.3 cubic feet behind the third row. The MDX lineup all have an 18.5 gallon fuel tank and is recommended for 91 octane fuel. Front wheel drive models with a 3.5 liter return 19 in the city and 26 on the highway, while the 3.5 liter super handling all wheel drive models get 19 in the city and 25 on the highway. The 3-liter turbo Type-S engine returns 17 in the city and 21 on the highway. All MDXs get Acura Watch, Acura's advanced safety and driver assistance technology. Here are the dimensions of the 2023 Acura MDX. From here, we'll just be giving you highlights of the standard features in each MDX trim. We'll start with the standard features on the MDX. The MDX rides on 19-inch silver split 5-spoke wheels. Acura's Jewel-Eye LED headlights sit on the front, and chicane LED taillights sit on the rear. Heated side mirrors with LED side mirror direction signals sit on the driver and passenger doors. The MDX also gets a power liftgate. On the interior, the MDX gets leatherette trim sports seats. The driver gets a leather-wrapped power tilt and telescopic steering wheel with steering wheel mounted controls. The driver also gets a 3-position driver seat memory function, while the driver and passenger get heated 12-way power seats with power lumbar support. Passengers get to enjoy a panoramic moonroof with an included tilt and slide function. The multifunction second row comes with a removable middle seat and has 4-way manual seats. The third row has 50-50 split seating, with third row access provided by a one-touch smart slide walk-in function. The MDX gets ambient LED cabin lighting in the door handles and first row footwell. The MDX comes with Acura's 9-speaker premium audio system. Apple CarPlay and Android Auto are included, as well as HD and Sirius XM radio. There is a tri-zone climate control with humidity control and air filtration to manage interior temperatures. Brushed aluminum trim adorns the cabin. Additional convenience features include push-button start, a multi-view rear camera with dynamic guidelines, a USB audio interface with charging port on the center console, and a wireless charging pad. The Acura MDX front-wheel drive starts at $49,050, and the MDX with super handling all-wheel drive starts at $51,250. Next, we'll look at the MDX with technology package trim. Building on the MDX trim, the MDX with technology package rides on 20-inch shark gray with machine finished split 5-spoke wheels, and the side mirrors are now power folding. Rain sensing windshield wipers are also added. The MDX with technology package gets upgraded with a perforated Milano premium leather trimmed interior with contrast stitching. The passenger now gets 3-position front seat memory, and the second row gets manual sunshades. The MDX with technology package is also upgraded with the ELS Studio Premium audio system with 12 speakers. The climate control is now GPS linked, which monitors the sun's location in the sky. Adjusting the climate control by anticipating when more or less heat will rain down on the MDX's exterior. Acura's navigation system with 3D view is now added as standard. The interior LED lighting is upgraded to the iconic drive ambient LED cabin lighting that provides 27 color themes on the door accent and first row footwell. Additional standard safety features for the MDX with technology package include automatic low-speed braking control and front and rear parking sensors. The Acura MDX with technology package front-wheel drive starts at $53,750, and the super handling all-wheel drive starts at $55,950. Now we'll move on to the MDX A-Spec trim. Building on the MDX tech package, the MDX A-Spec rides on 20-inch sharp gray split 5-spoke wheels. The A-Spec gets an exterior sport appearance package that adds black accents, including the grille surround, mirror caps, and others. LED fog lights now sit on the front as well. On the interior, the A-Spec's Milano leather sport seats are upgraded with ultra suede inserts and contrast stitching and piping. The driver now gets a leather-wrapped, flat-bottom sport steering wheel standard and stainless steel sport pedals. The driver and passenger also get heated and ventilated front seats. Geometric pattern brushed aluminum trim now adorns the cabin. The A-Spec trim gets upgraded to the ELS Studio 3D Premium Audio System with 16 speakers. Acura's cabin talk is now standard and allows the driver and front passenger to speak to the rear passengers through the audio system speakers. The Acura MDX A-Spec Super Handling All-Wheel Drive starts at $59,450. If you have any questions about the MDX pricing or available options, drop them in the comments and I'll do my best to answer them. I'll also leave a link in the description to more detailed MDX information. Next, we'll take a look at the MDX with Advance Package. Building on the other MDX trims, the MDX with Advance Package rides on 20-inch premium silver split 10-spoke wheels. Roof rails are now standard. The outer door handles now get LED lights, and the power lift tailgate is upgraded with hands-free access and walk-away close. On the interior, the driver and passenger are upgraded to 16-way power seats with lumbar support, thigh extension, and side bolsters. The driver gets a heated steering wheel and the addition of a 10.5-inch heads-up display. A 360-degree surround view camera is also added. Heated rear seating on the outboard positions is now standard. Open pore wood trim adorns the cabin. The MDX with Advanced Package also receives the top-of-the-line iconic drive ambient LED cabin lighting, which provides 27 color themes on the door accent, first row footwell, instrument panel, console, and door pocket. The Acura MDX with Advanced Package Super Handling All-Wheel Drive starts at $63,000. Next up is the MDX Type-S. The MDX Type-S rides on 21-inch sharp gray wheels. Jewel-eye LED headlights and LED fog lights sit on the front, and chicane LED taillights sit on the rear. The Type-S also receives an adaptive air suspension with auto-leveling. Heated, power-folding side mirrors with integrated LED direction signals sit on the driver and passenger doors. A power lift tailgate sits on the back. And the Type-S exterior appearance package, which includes a revised front fascia and quad exhaust, is standard. On the interior, the MDX Type-S gets a perforated Milano premium leather-trimmed interior with ultra suede inserts and contrast stitching and piping. The driver gets the leather-wrapped flat-bottom sport steering wheel and stainless steel sport pedals. The driver and passenger get heated and ventilated 16-way power seats with power lumbar support, thigh extension, and side bolsters. Both front seats also get the three-position seat memory function. Passengers get to enjoy the panoramic moonroof with an included tilt and slide function. And the cabin is wrapped in geometric pattern brushed aluminum trim. The MDX Type-S gets the multifunction second row with removable middle seat and has four-way manual seats. The second row also gets manual side sunshades. The third row has 50-50 split seating, with third row access provided by the one-touch smart slide walk-in function. Also included is the GPS link tri-zone climate control. The ELS Studio 3D premium audio system with 16 speakers is standard, along with Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, HD, and Sirius XM radio. Acura's 3D navigation system and cabin talk are also standard. The Acura MDX Type-S Super Handling All-Wheel Drive starts at $67,350. Finally, we'll go over the MDX Type-S with Advance Package. The MDX Type-S with Advance Package rides on 21-inch Berlina Black with machine finish wheels, and roof rails come standard. The power lift tailgate is upgraded with hands-free access and walk-away close. On the interior, the MDX Type-S with Advanced Package sport seats are upgraded with perforated and quilted Milano premium leather with contrast stitching and piping. The driver and passenger seats also get a 9-way massage function. The rear seats are also heated on the outboard positions. The driver sport steering wheel is now heated, and the driver gets a 10.5-inch heads-up display. A 360-degree surround view camera system is also added. The cabin is now wrapped in authentic, open-pore wood trim. The MDX Type-S with Advance Package is upgraded to the top-of-the-line ELS Studio Signature Edition Premium Audio System with 25 speakers, and also receives the top-of-the-line iconic drive ambient LED cabin lighting, which provides 27 color themes on the door accent, first row footwell, instrument panel, console, and door pocket. The Acura MDX Type-S with Advanced Package Super Handling All-Wheel Drive starts at $72,700. Colors for the 2023 Acura MDX vary by trim. We'll show you the color and what trim they are available for. They include Fathom Blue Pearl, Lunar Silver Metallic, Majestic Black Pearl, Liquid Carbon Metallic, Performance Red Pearl, Platinum White Pearl, Phantom Violet Pearl, Apex Blue Pearl, and Tiger Eye Pearl. Here's one more look at the prices for the 2023 Acura MDX. If you made it this far, hit that like and subscribe. And here's another episode YouTube thinks you should check out. So you probably should. We'll see you next time on Mountain Roads.